Do you know how simple it is to install the BHIM app? To download the app, visit Google Play Store or App Store. Go to search and enter BHIM app and click on install. Look out for BHIM logo before you install the BHIM app. Now you open the BHIM app. Select your preferred language to operate the BHIM app, available in many languages to choose besides English and Hindi. Now click next. Application will ask you for few basic permission. Now you will see a welcome screen of the BHIM app. In case a dual SIM phone, you will be asked to select the SIM of your choice to verify your registered mobile number along with your bank account. To verify your phone number, SMS will be sent on successful verification. Now, create a unique 4-digit passcode to log in the BHIM app and re-enter the same to confirm. Please note that this passcode is for using BHIM app only and not for transaction or verification purpose. Avoid using or setting simple passcode and set a strong passcode. Now, select and register your UPI-enabled bank. Your bank account will be automatically fetched from the selected bank as per your registered mobile number. On successful account addition, the BHIM app homepage will be displayed. Download the BHIM app now from Google Play Store or App Store. BHIM, powered by NPCI.